I think I decided to work for an engineering company from my middle school when I took science and engineering courses. When I was totally attracted because it has been always interesting to learn the technical theory and get to know how to explain the phenomena which I don't understand before.
I decided to work for an engineer company when I was at the high school because I had a teacher who encouraged me to follow my passion and curiosity in science matter. I chose chemistry at the university, and after my graduation I looked for a company where I can grow up and learn a lot.
I want to work for an engineering company because it can develop my ability to think logically and to solve the problems. These skills are valuable skills throughout the life.
I decided to work for an engineering company because I was looking for somewhere where I can achieve my greatest creative and analytical potential. I pursued this during my third year of college to be able to apply the things I learned at Wayne State University and see my ideas turn into a product that our customers can use.
I knew I wanted to become an engineer in the seventh grade when I had a dream of working for NASCAR. Since then, my career goals have evolved.
When I was a university student, I expected work in this field because it was very exciting to study the engineering.
I studied economics and statistics at the University of Turin, and once graduated, I didn't know that my future was to work in an engineering company. But then it happened. I joined IDT and I soon understood that that was my place.
I was 16 years old when I decided to become an engineer. Growing up in a region in Venezuela where the oil and gas industry is located, I started to have in contact with my father's job as an engineer, and I was fascinated about the technical drawings and new design that he was creating. Therefore, I decided to follow his footsteps, creating and discovering new technologies by myself.
I decided to become an engineer when I was about 17 years old. I liked math and physics in school a lot, and I was also interested in business topics, maybe as my father owned his own company. So studying industrial engineering perfectly fitted for me.
From senior high school to university, I chose engineering as my major. So after I graduated from university, I decided to work for an engineering company as my first job, because I believe engineering job will let me exciting. And in fact, it's really like this. It brings me a lot of joy and a sense of achievement.